This is the process builder for Joget Workflow version 5. On the left, you will find the element palette. On the top, you will find the navigator, which is the menu bar as well. In the center, this is where you design your processes. I'm going to quickly show you on how to create a new approval process. This is a travel request process. So, you may hover over the process name to edit its properties. So, this is the travel request process with two workflow variables declared: status and balance. And I'm going to add another swim lane or participant into the process diagram. Add any existing process participant, click on the green plus circle to add a new process participant, which I'm going to rename it to the approver. We may either drag in an activity into the process diagram, or one may also create a new activity from the existing node. So, activity 1, I'm going to rename it to submit request. Activity 2, approve request. Then, we are going to add in a business rule, a route, to determine the next course of action. Add a route. It will then flow to two tools. Whereby, in the first tool, we are going to name it as send approved email. Likewise, in the second one, we are going to name it as send rejected email. Next, we are going to add in the condition. Select condition. We can use the condition helper to help us build up the conditions. Status, approved, and probably, balance. We will only want it to be approved if the balance is greater than 0. And, for the next transition, set it to otherwise to handle any other exceptional case. Add in the end bubbles to complete the design. And, we are good to go. Let's deploy the process. Once deployed, Joget Workflow will then interpret the process diagram and to render all the mappings accordingly. Thank you for watching.